The total Division 1 prize pool, if won, is a massive $70 million.
We're sailing. Juggling.
Oh, how you doing?
Oh my God.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you a region that has it all. Rainforest, reef, beautiful untouched islands, and plenty of adventure. Don't believe me?
Well, here's proof.
This is an event, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, 50 years in the making. My name is Chris Parsons. It's great to be your host.
Good morning from the Wit Sundays.
Great job.
Yes!
One famous camp.
Check.
10 terrified celebrities.
Check.
Two very excited hosts standing on a rickety bridge.
Check.
Well, everything's in place, so what are we waiting for? Get ready for the return of I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here!
You know you're in paradise when this happens.
Today, we turn our attention to the NFL. For a large majority of the record-setting 111 million people watching the Super Bowl, apart from Seahawks fans, of course, this one was a bit of a snoozer.
You know, for any holiday, there are a couple of essential ingredients. And for many, number one is food. Well, if that's you, you're in for an absolute treat on today's show.
Well, it is a day of first for the Weekend Warrior events. It is the inaugural Moolumbah Mile Ocean Swim. It's kicking off the Queensland Ocean Swim Series, and it's the first time that we've had the major sponsor of Milk Skincare headed up by this good-looking unit on the right-hand side.
Probably say that Laurel and Chris felt very much the same way. How was it down in the crowd, guys?
Brisbane, our hat is off to you. Incredible scenes down here, Sophie and Koshy. Thousands of mobile phones held at arm's length, capturing it all. You've got kids looking up in wonderment and amazement, yelling, yellow, green, red, just incredible.
And don't forget legitimate country hospitality. How's this for a scene? Crackling fire, cold drink, beautifully made cheese platter. Great company. Stick around, because after the break, our journey around southern Queensland and the Falls Drive continues. Cheers, guys. Thanks a lot.
And the sixth letter is what?
E.
E. Okay.
Yes!
Wow. We're inverted. We are inverted.
Yep.
Guys, look at that.
My first sooty grunter. Oh, I am stoked.
Beautiful Burmese python.
Oh, so we just watched the cameraman just back away every time.
We're about to be delivered a magical sunset. So good.
It's not every day you play on the beach with an Olympian.
Oh, you're doing all right. We'll make you one yet.
Thank you, Natalie Cook.
So when the big yellow ball falls from the sky like bees to a honeypot, this is where people come. The infamous Birdsville Hotel. The party spills out onto the street and they kick on well after dark.
Going forward.
No one saw it. Brilliant. The only thing I did all day, no one saw it.
Well, would you want to be anywhere else? You know, it might seem that we're in the middle of nowhere, but alas, we're only a sneaky 90-minute drive from the big smoke of Brisbane. This is Lake Moogra.
What's been your highlight for this trip so far?
Maybe you're the highlight.
I knew you're my favourite for a reason.
Mate, what was it like growing up as a boy on what I like to call Adventure Island?
But it's a paradise.
I mean, this is huge, really, isn't it? I mean, you seem more like business coaches and really high-level business coaches as opposed to your regular accounting firm. Like, you're educating.
The campaign is all about treating every day as though it were game day. You do that, and safety comes very naturally. Of course, Darren Lockyer knows that better than most, playing 17 years at the very highest of levels with the best teams.
The sight of nature at its finest.
Hello, mate.
Welcome.
How are you going?
Good.
How you doing? There's Lucinda.
Hi, Lucinda.
Lovely to meet you
too. Paradise much? So what was that day like when you said to your wife, honey, we own an island?
Interesting.
Let's get this started.
Best platypus in the world.
This is North Queensland at its most stunning.
Yeah,
it's absolutely beautiful.
That's the best.
Oh, Brendan, this comes from the heart.
You're a genius, mate.
Thank you very much.
Now, if you haven't heard of Sunshine Beach, just get your fist, put it under your chin, just give yourself a little uppercut, because I'll tell you what, it is a magic spot.
Good boy, Wilbur.
Well, there's no shortage of ways to entertain yourself in Coolin, but the locals tip, head up to Point Perry for a cool drink, a chat, and a whole lot of view.
Wait for that last one now, building that suspense for this $70 million draw. The last one is 31. Folks, congratulations to all of our winners and have a great night.
Well, folks, how's that for a brilliant slice of Queensland? You've got vehicles cutting across Channel Country with plumes of dust rocketing out the back as they all head in one direction. You know, whether you come out next year, the year after, or in 10 years' time, you simply must book a trip to Outback Queensland. You will not regret it. That is what we have time for on Queensland Weekend. I hope you've enjoyed the show just as much as we've enjoyed bringing it to you. Remember, stay tuned next week for our next installment of this amazing adventure. See you later.